I'm Eddie Garcia with your PuckPodcast.com Hockey Minute for Thursday, February the 11th. Checking Wednesday in the NHL, the Washington Capitals put their 14-game winning streak on the line in Montreal against the Canadiens. This one will be decided in overtime.
15 seconds left. Fleck and Sergei Kostitsyn. Sergei, into the right circle, sharp angle.
Yes!
Plekanec scores in overtime. Only 7 seconds away from a shootout. 6-5, Canadiens win it.
Final call from the Canadiens radio network. Brooks like a hat trick for Washington in defeat. Overtime for the Flyers to beat the Devils. 3-2, Simone Gagné gets the game winner for Philadelphia in the overtime. Penguins knock off the Islanders 3-1. Chris Kunitz, 2 goals in the win for Pittsburgh. Blue Jackets shut off the Sharks 3-0. Steve Mason, 40 saves for Columbus, who improves to 3-0 since firing head coach Ken Hitchcock. Overtime for the Avalanche to beat the Thrashers 4-3. Kyle Kaminsky with the game-winning goal 9 seconds into overtime for Colorado. Predators down the Rangers 2-1 for New York. Marian Gaborik did not play in this game following a cut to his right leg in a collision with goaltender Henrik Lundqvist in practice. Gaborik listed as day-to-day. Ducks over the Oilers 3-2. Anaheim won its franchise record 11th straight at home. And the Coyotes down the Wild 3-2. Phoenix has won 8 of its last 9. Coming up tonight, 7 games on the schedule, including the Capitals playing at the Senators and the Red Wings hosting the Sharks. NHL news, Mark Cuban, owner of the NBA's Dallas Mavericks, told the Dallas radio station he is interested in being a minority owner in the Dallas Stars. Cuban said, quote, "I've talked to somebody who's interested in buying the team, and I told them I would help them get a deal done." End quote. And according to a Swedish newspaper, two-time Stanley Cup champion Peter Forsberg is headed to Vancouver and will play for Sweden in the upcoming Winter Games, having recovered enough from various injuries. For debate and analysis on these stories and more, tune in each week to the Puck Podcast with a new episode airing every Saturday. You can listen to the show at puckpodcast.com or download the show on iTunes. If you want to interact with other Puck Podcast listeners, join our Facebook group page, and you can see a video version of the Puck Podcast Hockey Minute on our YouTube channel at youtube.com/puckpodcast.